So I'm gonna let it do all the talking. Came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. I felt a little fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. When the big black horse said, look this way, he said, hell, I day, will you marry me? But I said, no, no, no. No, 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 you're not the one for me. No, 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 you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I'm hiding a problem in the hour, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. Some cut and I shouldn't have done it, and it won't forgive me after all these years. Ooh. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh. But it won't come back cause it's all so happy, and now I got a whole world to see. Ooh. And it's a low. Me.